having less drivers. If you make a mistake, nothing happens.
All right, boys.
Green flag.
Good luck.
Good luck. Just remember, call out when you're pitting. Don't need anybody running into anybody.
Careful, still there. Right side. Still there. Careful, still there. Careful, still there.
Whoa!
Oh.
What was that, 17? Anybody see what happened there? I just got doored.
Yeah.
You're kind of.
Yeah.
Try not to run into anybody.
I don't know what happened with the 17 coming off the wall there.
Oh. Inside 9.
I don't know if he just ran me over or...
Get up, clear high.
I left him alive.
Them the entire track.
Yeah.
Lag, he only lagged in the first stage.
Got one down low now. Clear down low. Keep it up. That was your best lap ever.
Damn.
Car outside, hold your line. Still there.
Just got in the wall.
Still there.
Yeah, it's okay. No big deal.
Still there.
Inside 9.
Still there. Right side.
Outside 8.
I got you.
Yeah.
on a 62.
Stay on the bottom here. Careful, still there. Still there.
Inside 41.
I got you.
You're clear now. You're good. Inside 41.
All clear. No pressure.
Oh
from
God,
behind.
My car.
Got a car high now.
Still outside.
Yeah, still got you.
Still there. All right, you're clear. Outside by himself. Clear all around. Halfway mark.
21 pitting.
Uh-huh.
Four, come on the track.
Your tires are getting pretty bad. Down, driver.
Eight's coming in this time.
Slow down. Clear of pit road.
H coming up. Inside four.
Careful, still there.
Yeah, go ahead.
At your bumper, clear high, clear high. By himself, nobody out back.
Inside 41.
Hold your line.
Gotcha.
Clear up top.
You have a tough race there, Shannon.
Yeah. I mean, I was on the pole. 17 got into me. I don't know if it was a glitch or what the hell happened. And I was racing for the lead, and now I've just been stuck back here ever since.
Well, he's getting the flag for some points anyway, so I don't worry about it.
Is anybody not downshifting?
I'm not.
Very good. Very good.
What? I hate when that happens. I just spun the 10 car out after we crossed the line.
We're good with
it. I know it's nothing I can do. I know it wasn't anything I was in control of. The game does that.
Sporty Morty.
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Yeah. Loud and clear.
Yeah.
That's what we thought was going to happen.
Yeah.
Keep smooth out here. Have a good day. Pace cars on.
One way or the other.
Inside. Still there, left side.
Up high 10.
Hold your line, stay high.
Ooh, sorry, Basin. I wasn't trying to squeeze you there. I was trying to come up next to you.
Careful, still there. All right, you're clear. Got a headlight out on your bumper. Nobody out back. Inside. Clear behind. Inside. Clear behind.
Did I get into you four?
Turn four, they were heavy on the brakes in front of me.
Still there. Careful, still there.
Inside 10.
Careful, still there.
Almost forced a 3-wide, I had to back out of there.
Stay right, please. Careful, still there.
Inside 62.
Stay high up here. Stay high, stay high.
No, 17's fucking glitching again. Only yeah. It's a race, though.
Okay, it's not just me.
Stage 2 this week, I guess.
Inside 10.
Yes. Check out, homie.
Right side. Careful, still there.
Up high 10.
Stay to your right. Clear left.
See it. Doing all right.
If I get damage from him from just trying to pass the leader, I'm going to be... This is bullshit.
Clip it.
Yeah, it looks like I'm good, all right. Do you think? I'm just
I'm
trying
good
to be
so far.
I'm trying to be responsible.
Gentle.
Yeah, I'm trying to be.
Yeah, yeah.
responsible.
Yep. Are you going to make it to the number scheme?
This stage has more laps in it than the first stage. Isn't it?
Yes.
It does have more laps, right?
Yeah, the first stage, I think, was like 20 or 28 laps or so.
37.
And this one's 54.
Yeah.
It went by so fast, I didn't realize how many laps it actually was. Wearing out the rubber.
Inside four. All right, you're clear.
Eight cars going in this time.
Watch your speed, please.
Inside 41.�
41 pin.
Get after it now. You're clear.
Speed. 21 car pitting.
What was that? What just happened there, boys?
No, you're good.
Down low 41.
I got you.
Go. It's not that long.
Sammy? Hello?
Yeah, we got you.
Yep.
Oh, fuck, my mic went out. I'm sorry, Sporty. I said I was going in. My fucking mic was out.
You're good.
Fuck, I'm sorry.
It's not like you to do that, so I don't. Nothing personal. So, I'm not worried about it.
It sucks, though. Damn it.
I'm sorry if it fucked you up.
Nah, I'm not going for freaking points right now, so. You're in the top four, as far as points, 40?
In the top six, yeah. Oh, but you're good.
Shit. Sorry, man. Fuck.
You're good. No. I'm in second place right now. It's no big deal. Ski, are your numbers looking good?
You got it. Thank you, Mom. Clear?
Yeah. You can go around me. Car just got super tight. Not gonna help me at all.
Go. going to blow a tire soon. Five to go, driver.
On my outside.
Tires down, driver. All clear. Right side.
Inside 41.
Eight cars going in.
Good job, C.
Get racing.
Forty.
Yep.
Hear me?
I hear you.
Oh, I thought I disconnected from the radio. I didn't hear anybody that lost stage.
I'm here, boys. I might just make it again. That's 2 weeks in a row. Why? I had to back out from the lead there with you guys. My right rear.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Two laps down, got black flag.
Very interesting.
Starter has a green flag in his hand. Green flag. Left side. Clear.
Inside four. There.
Clear to the right.
Well, I'm two laps down. I think I'm gonna bail. That's the best I'm gonna do anyways.
Careful, still there.
I'll catch you guys next week.
Bye.
See you next week.
Good one.
I hate to do it. It's two laps, though. It ain't worth it.
Makes sense.
You guys race so clean. Be no questions. See you next week.
Yep. All right.
See ya.
Still there. Stay high, stay high. Looking outside now. Still there.
Inside 62.
Still there.
Still inside.
Car outside.
Ooh.
Clear to the right.
My bad there, 41.
No, you're good. I got kind of hooked to you.
Inside 62.
Careful, still there. Stay high up here. Still there.
Inside 62. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I think he's dead.
Someone didn't take the cupcakes out of the oven.
My bad, guys.
I'm glad.
It's waking up Ski.
Yeah.
Keeping him sharp.
Fucking fire alarm's going off and there's no fire. It does that every once in a while.
Yeah, no. But hey, at least you know it works, you know?
Yeah.
This is true.
Halo.
Well, that would have been funny.
Careful, still there. Careful, still there.
Inside 62.
Careful, still there.
What place you in, Sporty?
Third.
Okay.
You see the lap number, yes?
You're gonna have to remind me.
It's lap 120.
Oh, yeah, no, I understand. I can see that. Yeah.
Yes. Mickey.
See if we can manage our tire wear a little, okay?
21 pitting.
9 car pitting. What do you run?
What's
about 10?
Time, Ski? Yep. My guys beat your guys out?
Gas.
8 cars pitting this time.
You're going to blow a tire soon. We need fuel. Let's pit. Slow down.
This time.
Clear the pits, hammer down.
8 cars coming out.
Nobody out back.
Inside 41.
All clear, no pressure from behind.
Mickey Ski.
Yes, sir.
21 car pitting.
9 car coming.
I had a 15-6 with you, Gatsky. 15, 7. Get a baby. 21 exiting.
Hey, talk again. Talk again. That shit broke up.
What?
I can't hear anybody.
We're here.
Oh.
Can you hear me?
Yes, we hear you.
Yep.
Okay, I got you.
Oh, 41.
Eight cars pitting this time.
Slow down. Get back in there. Let's go.
Eight cars coming out.
Thank you. All right, 10 to go. Keep it nice and smooth for us.
Is.
17 is leading right now.
I think he said he was going in.
Yeah, he's gonna pit.
Gotcha, I heard who's winning. Someone just joined the chat or something.
Side 41.
Careful, still there. Clear to the right. Handful laps to go. That counts five. To go. White flag, bring it home.
Damn it.
Wow.
Good race, Dan.
Holy crap.
Good job, Ski.
Very good. That didn't.
Nope, but you pointed your way into the championship, so good job.
That's crazy. I could have swore. I didn't know. Man, we had that all fucked up, dude.
Right rear had just enough juice left.
Oh my god.
We had the slowest battle for the lead the last four laps, maybe.
Yeah.
It was just whoever could save a little bit more right rear.
My rear busted right there at the line. That's why I ran into you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah, right up the finish.
10% left right rear as we crossed the line. I was like, screw it. If I spin out, I spin out. That's all I had left.
Yeah, well, hey, but congratulations, Tan.
Yeah, very good. Yeah. Good shit.
Congratulations, 10.
I kind of screwed myself. I thought I could make it by fuel saving for the end of stage 2 for some reason. I thought that was smart. And then I'm like, oh, I got enough, and not realizing my right rear was going to go out. So that would have went out. So I had to pit, not realizing the leader took 2 laps to go, and then I didn't realize that. So I got black flagged for that.
When I saw Fortune, I think it was, cut it down to like 5 seconds. I was like, yeah, I'm screwed.
Yep. All right. Well, congrats again, 10. It was a good race. Yeah. Caution free, which is good. I don't really count caution the stages free. Usually as cautions because they're just the end of each stage. But yeah, it was a good race. I'll see you guys next week for the season finale.
See you next week.
So, for this race, I didn't really plan to do much. I'm not even fighting for the championship. I didn't race last week, as you guys can tell, because I didn't post last week. But other than that, no, this race was basically much more of like practice and such. Like, yes, I did try something new when it came to trying to fuel save. I don't know why I thought it was smart to do it with during the stage, which I saved enough fuel, which wasn't the issue. My issue was the right rear tire, because this track likes to eat that tire a lot, and I kind of screwed myself when it came to that. I thought I was going to be able to make it through the rest of the stage, but unfortunately, I wasn't going to risk letting that right rear blow out and me spin. I wasn't going to let that happen. But other than that, other than finishing basically last because the four car left because, well, we're not even fighting for the championship. The only people that were fighting for the championship, I believe, were the 9, the 41. If I'm correct, I would have to look at that. The standings for that. So, yeah, the people basically were fighting was the 17, 41, and the 9. But the 21 and 62 as well going into it. So yeah, there was only 2 of us that basically, or 3. Or there was 3 of us that weren't fighting for the championship. The person who won the race was not even fighting for the championship. He was eliminated. But yeah. So anyways, we'll go on to the season finale next week at Homestead. And hopefully I can get, I guess, a decent finish. I'm not looking to win it because for that race, it's just going to be for the final 4. That's going to be the thing. I'm just going to stay out of the way for most of that race because there's no really chance of me even racing them, even though it does sound a little messed up. But I'm not going to try to ruin it for those 4 drivers fighting for that championship in the last race. But yeah, other than that, yes, the race didn't go as planned, but hey, I wasn't really looking at it for much. It was just practice, basically, for me to do this kind of stuff because of another league that I'm racing in, which you will see a video for on Friday, hopefully, because I will not be streaming it like I do with this series because I do it simultaneous. That's how you guys get both. But I wouldn't say, no, not get both. That's how you guys get the thing so quickly is because I just transferred over. But other than that, yeah. So I'll be racing that Friday and then hopefully do well in there. And that'll be for another, like, 19 races, I think. I'm not so sure. I have to look. But, yeah. Anyways, if you enjoyed watching today's race here on YouTube, make sure you leave a like and comment for more videos. Kind of like this, even though it's more so what I'm doing just for in-car camera stuff. So, yeah. So, if you want to subscribe, go for it. Leave a like if you want. But, anyways, as always, keep calm and hail to the king.